For years, big polluters lied to us. And now, as Congress prepares to pass a clean energy plan, they're at it again with false attacks on Congresswoman Abigail Spanberger. Here's what the plan really does. It creates thousands of Virginia jobs in the fastest growing clean energy industries. It will help lower monthly costs for families, starting with utility bills. And we take on climate change. Clean energy. It's a win for our economy and their future. Thank you, Congresswoman Spanberger.